How you doing, everyone? Welcome back to another Vanilla Minecraft Let's Play. This is episode 115. Last episode, we were just getting a little bit of a tour of what's been going on in between episodes, and we've kind of caught up now. So this episode, I plan to do something a little bit different. I'm not sure if it's going to actually work because my knowledge of this is very, very limited, I guess, is the word. Actually, we need to go and make sure that we got some cobble. Can I do it without making my things pop up? I just need one stack. That's fine. Today, we're going to go and try and increase the spawn rates of the wither skeletons inside the nether. So, at the moment, Tholin especially, I mean, I've been... Oh, actually, where's my nether portal's not up there anymore. Habit, sorry. So, Tholin69 has had a lot of bad luck, and I want to try and hopefully help him increase the chance of him getting the skulls. That's so cool. So... what we're going to do is we're going to try a trick that hopefully will work. The only trouble is we're going to, try it in the nether fortress that's closest to us. There's one where I put the blaze farm. I could put it there and I am debating it. However, the only trouble with that, oh Christ. I don't have a bow either. Quickly go this way and get a bow in like seconds. My bow's actually in my enchanting room right now. My best bow. The agent's bow. My agent bow. Okay, so we need to quickly grab you. Have you got infinity? We just need one of you. Okay. How are we doing on up here anyway? Not too bad, but I mean, we've got loads of that. I can't access that one. We've got all of that. How much of you we got? Not a lot of you. A load of you. Holy crap. Need to come and raid this at some point. Right, let's go and take out that ghast. Oh, actually. There's a little trick. Now, a ghast will only drop one tier, right? Now, apparently, if you hold... what's this got? Power 4? If you hold the bow in your offhand and have a looting 3 sword in your main hand, apparently the bow gets looting 3, or a lot of the stuff that the sword has. Now hopefully we can get this so this works. I don't even know if I can get him. Oh, he seems to be angry at me. Let's see if we can get him above land. This is going to be tricky. Yeah, he's over the lava at the moment. No, it's too risky. Are you going overland? Or what? You're overland. Oh, that was too high. Oh, he's over lava now. Oh, this is going to be tricky, if you like. Ow. 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 Yes, he dropped more than one. I saw that. I saw that. That is true. It's so true. The only trouble is I can't prove it. That is the only trouble. Hopefully we get another one. I'm not kidding you guys. I saw 2 or 3 drop. I'm not kidding. It is a thing. I thought it was a myth. It's not. It actually works. That is cool. I'm going to use that more often, because that will come in handy to know. So, technically, we can shoot them rather than... yeah, oh my god, that's going to work. Because normally, when I was hunting withers before, I was using my... sword. However, we don't need to. We just use our bow with our sword in our hand. And that is the same deal. I need another ghast to come along, because I want to test this now. I'm hoping this is going to work. Oh, yes. Come and get me. I need you over here. That down there, be alright. Oh, damn it. Okay, this is gonna get hairy. Are you above land? I think you are. I'll take that shot. You're a pain in my bum. Don't like you. Go away. I can't see you. Right, let's go to the fortress. And check it out. Hopefully this is going to work. I'm expecting lag right now. Because I can hear my computer fans going mental. I've adjusted the settings and hopefully it's going to work. So if I get, if I cut the camera, that's because it didn't. Okay, where are you gone? Where are you gone, Ghast? As you can see, I've been turfing this place out. That's where we're going to be working today. I need to test this. I need to know for sure. But I ain't going down there. Actually, how many blaze rods did Blaze drop? One? I think one ago. I'm pretty sure of it. Now's the time to, well, at least we're getting spawns over there, so this could work. Ow. I don't want to hit the pig man. That'll do me fine. Hopefully we get more than one blaze rod. They drop one blaze rod. How many we got? Confirmed. Two. Two blaze rods. Right. Now let's take this out of our offhand and hopefully find a victim. Let's put this in our main hand and try that out again. So we got two drops, right? But we need another victim. Any more? Any more victims? I can hear a wither skeleton. Right, so what we're going to do is put this in our offhand. And we are not going to take no risks. Oh no, it's not the wither skeleton. That's a slime. Okay, I need to test this. If we don't find anything in a minute, I'll test it off camera and then confirm it another day, I think. But for now, I'm intrigued. Oh, we got Ghast. Come on, where are you? Be over land. I want you over land. Oh, you are. Right, okay, this is the time to confirm it. Did he drop a tear? And it's confirmed. It is confirmed. Two gas tears. I'm going to screenshot that. Because I want to make a point that does work. We get rid of you though. We don't want you. No one likes you. Okay. Confirmed. So there's a trick for you guys if you didn't know that already. I definitely didn't until recently. And I thought, nah, that can't be true. That can't still be in the game, surely. And it is. It is confirmed. You just do it this way. Bow in left hand. Loot in three in the right. You're good to go. Oh yeah, we got some drops here. Infinity bow. Powerful. So pretty much one or two hits. And I can get myself hopefully a skull. Oh my god, there's quite a few spawns down here. And we got a... Look at this! Oh my god, he's going to be so jealous. I'm going to screenshot that. I'm going to screenshot that. So I've killed another Ghast. And yeah, I've got two more. That's cool. Yeah, it's working. Normally you only get one per Ghast. And look at the mess he's made. Oh my god. Right, I'm just going to put some of the important stuff away. And then I'll be right back. Okay, so legend has it that what we got to do is we got to place... Okay, I dropped my cobblestone. But we got to go from 9 from here, right? So, 1. Hang on. 9 out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And in all directions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, really? Where you been annoying? I'm trying to do a video here. Holy crap. Go away. Douche. Right. Or is it 9 total? So, I'm just going to go 9 out. Because so that's 10 actually. So we go 9. So we probably go there. So, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then technically from this one here, we should go 1, 2, 3. Well, they line up really well, easily well, like proper well. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go 9 in this direction. 1, no, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And same this way. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, those markers are actually going to... Actually, we're going to do these ones as well. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, this probably ain't going to work, but I'm going to give it a go. And if I start seeing better rates, then I'm definitely, definitely going to carry on building. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, this platform is fairly big. Not really big enough. It's kind of small. Okay, we'll just test it out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Apparently this is the bounding box for this area. So what we're going to do is we're going to literally flatten this out. I'm going to flatten this out now. And I'll come back to you when I've kind of made kind of this box. Apparently this is where they kind of spawn on these walkways. But I'm not really sure if this is the right one, if there's a specific type. I know that this had the, what was it, the arch over it. So I'm not sure if that's actually going to work. But I've seen spawns here, so I can't see why it doesn't. I mean, they spawn everywhere now. So this should work. So I'm going to do a little bit of digging. Be right back when I've made a little bit of progress. And probably killed a few ghasts or whatever. Okay, so I've dug out some. And what we need to do is hopefully... I'm not even sure this is going to work, so I'm just going to see if the rates increase, but we will get a ton of other mobs. Now, this process is quite kind of a big one. Now, I don't think this personally is the best location to do this, but all I'm looking for by doing this is just better rates of wither skeletons. I don't want to make a farm out of this, I just want to make it a bit more... A bit more, well, increase the chance of drops, basically. This is not going to be a wither farm, by all means. This is not the perfect location. But what, actually, we're doing the wrong block. We could do this. Yeah, just chuck you down there. Who needs you? So, apparently, if you build, put nether racks down, or nether bricks, sorry. Wither skeletons can only spawn on the brick, not the rack. So, by doing it this way, we're increasing the spawn rates because this is the general area that they spawn. I'm not going to go for you as much as I want the magma cream, but magma cream's easy to come by. So, like, just by doing this right now in this 9x9 area from the middle of the junctions, we're actually, apparently, and I'm only going from what I've seen... the spawn rates will increase. Now, don't expect anything like mega, mega amazing out of what I'm doing today because it's not going to be spectacular. You know what I mean? There's going to be a slight increase. We got more chance because, but we've also got more chance of spawning blaze and magma cubes and all that jazz. So, you know, it's one of those things. It's just a case of We want wither skulls, just like every other Minecraft player out there. And we're going to do our very best to get them. So, by doing it this way, hopefully we're increasing our chances to be able to get them. So, I'm not sure if this is going to work, but it's worth a try. I'm pretty sure I've seen one of the players, X-Germs, do something similar on a previous map, just to get the spawn rates up a little bit. Now, everyone wants beacons, right? Beacons are the thing, because they help you around your base. Now, if we can just get the spawn rates up a little bit, that's fine, or at least have a better, at least then when we come to this area, that there's a high chance we're going to get something, right? Because that's what we want, and hopefully it's going to work. And I don't mind putting a few hours into this build if it shows some kind of improvement to what we've got now. I mean, yeah, sure, we're getting the spawns, but we're not actually getting a decent amount because, you know, there's not that created area. Hopefully this makes sense, but we're just kind of encouraging the spawns, I guess, to put it short. And what we're going to do is before this episode, I've cooked a ton of this stuff. There's another gas coming to chew my face off. So I'm going to finish up what I'm doing here, pretty much what I've done in this corner, all the way down there. Our BRBs, unless this ghast wants to have some on camera. I'm going to have a bit of fish. I can hear you, but can I take you? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Please don't hit a pigman. I will cry. Where are you, ghast? Where you be at? Maybe if I go up here, even this, we might get some spawns. Get a little bit of jitters, frame jitters here. He's over here somewhere, I think. He's over there, we've got no chance. The other trick is to slab the place, which I probably will do. I'm not sure if I'm going to get that in this episode, but I'll give it a go. But without further ado, let me press on, and I'll come back to you when I've done a little bit more progress. Okay, so it kind of is working. Not as efficient as it should do, but like I said before, this is not for efficiency. It's just to get the drops, really. Oh, one shot him. Nice. I think it's got smite on it. No, it hasn't. Let's take the other one out. Just coal. But they are spawning here, so what we can do is we can increase some rates and slab the place up a little bit. I'm gonna start trying to do that now after I kill this and hit a pigman. Oh my god. Okay, so I've been doing a little bit of slabbing, been attacked by some blaze, been actually pinned in there. As you can see, we've already got another wither skeleton, so it's kind of doing its job for now. It's not really a major build. But I'm going to be cutting off all of these extensions here, cutting off this bit, slabbing as much as I physically can and want to, and hopefully build a few more layers up and down. So that way we can get that few more spawns, do you know what I mean? So we can increase them in a specific area. I'm going to probably slab the whole of this fortress off camera, and maybe next time we'll come back to see how we're getting on at some point. But for now, it is actually kind of working. It is kind of funneling them into this bit. Hopefully, I've got another one on camera in one episode. That would be brilliant. Nope, we got coal. But yeah, I've got a lot of work to do here. But I'll give you a progress report on whether or not this is actually working. There's no reason why it shouldn't, but we'll see. But without further ado, I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to slab lots off camera. But I really want, there's a specific wither farm I really want to build, but we don't have the right setup here. This place is not good enough. This place is not above lava. If you got a nether fortress above lava with those junctions, you guys are lucky, because that is the perfect spot. Any spot can really do it, but it's less work if you can find it over a a lava lake. If you can find it over a lava lake, that's less things to slab, less slabs to put down. I mean, all this technically has to be slabbed. I mean, that's mad, isn't it? You think about it, that's mad. But the more slabs, the more spawn rates you're gonna get. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will come back to this at some point in the future just to show you what I've been up to, but I'm going to be doing a lot off camera. So, guys, thanks for watching and see you soon. Take it easy.